Okay guys, easy mod for you guys to help reduce the teardown time of your 10428 all models. Tear down normally these two screws, this side and that side, cut the tops off of them, leaving them in place. Take out your battery mount bottom screws, both sides. Reattach your battery to the roll cage. And good to go. Now all you need to do is put it back on the pins and insert your two back roll cage bottom screws, and that'll be the only thing that you need to take out and put back in to flip your body.